Sorry, I skipped a lot. I was just skipping through it. Sorry, I got really impatient. But it's basically telling us about Peach and Bowser and Mario and where they're going next. As Mario walked ahead, he spotted something that made him briefly stop and stare. "What is it, Mario?" asked Peach as she turned around. She turned to see the blue expanse ahead. The great glittering waves of the tile pool stretched as far as she could see, for Francis was somewhere across the water. Yeah, sorry about that. Chapter 3, 2, Bloops Ahoy! The tile pool. Now with Bowser, he doesn't share.